From where I sit, the absolute greatest of all time, the 16-time champion.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. It is for the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Sounding cynical, I don't know how much that loyalty could really help him here tonight.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the superstar.
This is an all-star field for this match.
He's quickly proven himself as somebody the other superstars in the locker room can truly rely on.
Which likely means that if he ever finds himself in trouble at some point down the road, there will be plenty of superstars who will be more than happy to help him.
Superstars in WWE right now are as loyal as he is.
I'd agree with that. Sometimes, though, loyalty can only get you so far. While I definitely appreciate his dependability, every now and then, you gotta look out for number one.
Do
Do you ever think you'd see John Cena on this big stage? Absolutely, I knew it was a matter of time.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
The man's got his doctorate in thugonomics and has a big opportunity on a big stage to open a lot of eyes. Loyalty and respect, his mantra.
That he's an incredibly loyal competitor.
Which means if his opposition tries any funny business here tonight, you can bet there will be somebody in the back looking to lend a hand.
The door is locked. The chamber is closed. Onlookers feel safe in their pods, but that won't last for long.
When you're in that pod and the countdown comes on, it's like staring down the sands of time on a doomsday clock.
Into a powerbomb.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
Incoming.
Cena gets intercepted.
Back and forth from these competitors.
He knows how to avoid contact. He switches it back around. Punch lands. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
A counter answered by another counter.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Position to be caught in here. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Cena telegraphed that. There's the bulldog.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Oh, so close.
He's taking some good hits.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And what do you do if you find yourself in a disadvantage?
Cena looking for it. Cena's driving the air.
He's got a man. DST. This isn't going to win.
How do you get out of this? What are you doing now?
Impressive.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Sunset.
Oh,
no.
Elimination Chamber.
Evades the offense.
position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
Other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.